everyone, you are watching MEC Gyan. I am Jyoti and today I am going to explain about you passive and present continuous tense. इसका formula है object पहले plus फिर helping verb is am are plus being plus verb का third form plus by plus last में object. ये इसका formula. इसके identity वाक्यांत में रहा रही आदि दिया रहेगा और इसे समझ में आएगा. और इसका example active the farmers are growing wind. तो object passive में change object हमारा wind happy verb is being growing का third form grown
सामने question भी नहीं है
by the farmers. okay and second example active we are writing letters. तो letters happy verb are being writing verb का third form written by us. इसका third example active the police stopping the buses. तो last subject the buses buses are stopped are being stopped by the police. Okay, and keep watching MEC Gyan for latest updates. Please subscribe, like, share our channel. Thank you.